Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's tutorial I'm going to show you how to make these super cute hair ties. To make these hair ties you only need some elastic and a few big buttons. First you need to pass the elastic through the first hole of the button. In order to do so I'm using a piece of thread. This will help me pull the elastic through the hole. I usually use a very thin crochet, but as I couldn't find it, I used the thread instead. Then pass the elastic through the second hole. Then I use the crochet to pull the big loop through the small one. This will create something like a knot to keep the button in place. And that's it, you're done. Easy peasy. Thank you for watching. See you next time with a new tutorial. Happy crafting!